Hi, survivors. We know that some of you have been looking forward to our Free Fire World Series. However, the COVID-19 situation makes it difficult to stick to our original plans. To keep our players safe, we will be replacing the World Series with the Free Fire Continental Series, which will be held between the 21st of November to the 29th of November. Join us from the safety of your home as we celebrate the second year of Free Fire Esports with Free Fire Continental Series, which is our biggest Free Fire online tournament yet. The FFCS will be conducted as three simultaneous tournaments over the same period of time. They are the Americas Series, EMEA Series, and the Asia Series. The winner of each series will be recognized as the champion of their continent with in-game memorabilia. Each series will also feature a standalone prize pool of $300,000. There will be a total of 19 teams participating in the Asia Series. These teams will come from the regions of Vietnam, Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia, Chinese Taipei, India, and Pakistan. The first seed from these regions will be directly seeded into the final. The second and third seeds from Vietnam, Thailand, India, Malaysia, and Indonesia, together with the second seeds from Chinese Taipei and Pakistan, will play against each other in the play-in stage on November 22nd. The top five teams will advance to the grand final on November 29th. During both stages of the series, the teams will compete on our three Battle Royale maps. The map order will be Bermuda, Purgatory, and finally Kalahari. The teams will then repeat the map cycle one more time for a total of six maps played. You can also find out more about the Free Fire Continental Series on our official channels. Make sure to subscribe so you can pick up on all the latest FFCS news. Join us this November to witness the rise of three new Continental champions. Booyah!